Hello.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Thank you. I really needed this call. Okay. You too. Huh? Okay. Bye. Venus, come here.
Hey, Denise. What's going on?
Okay. I found out what happened to Laguna.
You did? What happened?
Well, I don't know what happened yet, but they said that she's in the hospital. We gotta go.
All right. Hold on. Let me just finish drinking this.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Okay, come on.
So, Denise, do you think everything's urgent?
Not really. It didn't sound that serious when she was on the phone with me.
So, are you sure that Laguna's gonna be alright?
I'm not sure, because I don't know the problem yet, but we're gonna find out soon.
Okay, I'm looking at the GPS. It says to go to right now. Alright.
Wait, that's left. Oh, my bad.
Turn left in 2 seconds.
One, two. Whoa!
She's in this hospital right here. Alright, come on, let's go.
Hello.
Hello, welcome to Sunnyside. I was about to say hotel. Welcome to Sunnyside.
Hospital. Hospital.
Yes, do you like the name? I came up with it.
Anyway, my name is Denise, and that is Venus from Flytrap over there. We are here to visit Laguna Blue.
Okay, hold on. Let me research her.
She's right over on to your left side. Just go down the hall, skip like 5 doors, and she's gonna be like on your left side of the hallway. And she's in room 8D. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Look, Venus, we could see her right through the door. Well, right through the wall.
I just feel so bad for her. What happened?
Laguna, you all right?
What's going on?
You're in the hospital.
What?
My neck.
Yeah, you got something on your neck.
Why?
I don't know what you're in the hospital for. I don't know what happened. We just got the phone call.
What's wrong with my leg?
I guess that you broke it.
Hold on, the doctor about to come in here.
Hello, everyone.
Well, hi, my name is Dr. Draculaura, and I am your doctor today.
You look a little bit too young to be a doctor.
Oh, I'm 1600.
You're 1600?
Yeah, I'm a monster.
Vampire.
Okay, I'm just gonna move.
Oh, no, you don't have to. But even though I'm 1600, I'm still a teenager.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just here because I'm studying to be a doctor. But I'm about to start going to some school called North High next year. Well, like in about a month after I finish this program.
Oh, that's my school.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, how fun. Anyways, so you got hit by a car.
What?
Wait, it's all coming back to me now.
What happened, sweetie? Because we have to write everything down so then, like, we could see who did it. Because whoever did it, they didn't stop. They just kept on going. Obviously, it was probably an accident, but we just can't determine it.
I just remember what happened. It was Nikki.
Nikki? She ran you over?
Yeah.
I can't believe it was Nikki.
Wait, whoa. Who's Nikki?
She's this girl who really doesn't like all three of us because of, like, boy drama, people putting stuff on the internet, and, you know, kidnapping.
What?
Never mind that. But anyways, she's in the CCC. She didn't like me for a while, so that's why she wanted to try to kill me.
Wait a minute. She's in the CCC, that own group who commits crimes together and stuff, and who are wanted in like 3 different states.
Yeah, she's in that group.
Oh my God. We need their location now. The police been looking for them for a very long time. Do you know where they hang out at?
Yeah, I do.
Where? It's like a couple of blocks from here. It's on Purple Street. Purple Street? Oh, I'm going over there.
You might not want to go there alone. They have weapons and stuff.
Weapons? Well, I have fangs, but I don't like meat.
You don't like meat?
I don't like meat. I don't like blood. I don't... What type of vampire are you?
Anyway, guys, we can't get off topic. Nikki did it. Now we just need to do something with, like... She just needs to go to jail or something. She's been doing all this extra jump for, like, so long now.
You know what? Now, she could go to jail or whatever, but I'm doing something to her first. Just tell us the address, just in case. It's on Purple Street. It's that abandoned house.
Oh, the only abandoned house over there?
Yeah, that's their hangout spot. I'm about to go.
No, don't do anything to her, Denise.
Look at you. Your neck is in a brace. Look at your leg. You broke it.
It's all right. All I remember is that, like, I saw her driving towards me, and then I started running. And next thing I know, everything went black. I woke up. I was flying in the air. Then, like, I was just laid down. I was just nowhere. And, like, it was Nikki and that new girl, Alex.
Alex, really?
Yeah.
I'm going. See you later, Venus. Bye, Dr. Draculaura. Well, I'll see you in school next, well, like, in a month. Bye.
I said bye. Okay. Come on. Can you guys please let me go?
No. We are the CCC, and we're going to keep you.
No.
That's right. You better tell her go.
I hate the way she talks. Don't be rude to her.
What you trying to say? What you trying to say? Cause I will beat you up. I will beat you up real good. Gosh. People always talk about my voice. But I will tell y'all something. I know how to make some good sushi. I know how to make some good sushi. No free sushi.
Polly, see if there's anything left on teens.com. Like any tweets or anything.
No.
No, everyone's statuses are not updated yet. Nikki, all because you Laguna's in the hospital. You better realize who you're talking to. I'm in the CCC. I'm captain of the CCC. Oh, and guess what? And I'm captain of Beat That Butt. Ooh, I want to fight. You want to fight? Well, let's get a taste. That's what you get.
Oh, you slapped me hard. Oh, I need to get out of here.
You guys be careful, don't fall down there.
What the heck? This freaking abandoned building is really abandoned. Broke right through the floor.
Yeah, shut up. We can't afford a better hangout spot.
Obviously. Get off of me. No.
My eye. Stop it, stop. You're all arrested. The CCC is over.
What? Oh, no, I'm not getting caught alive.
Get back here.
You shot my sister. Parents!
Oh my God, she is dead.
Paris, no.